regreso aquí en Auto 060 y vamos a pasar rápidamente. We're going to switch back to English now again because we have David Leon, the Chief Executive Engineer for Cadillac. I'm sorry, Cadillac, the new 2014 Cadillac CTS, the third generation of this luxury American car.
Well, Dave, thank you for having us here. We are standing right next to the three generations of the CTS, and quite a dramatic change from each one of them. The first one looked really good, then the second one was very, very exciting for a lot of people because it started like the new language of design for Cadillac. But this third generation is like a step way up, right?
It is. It is. We're expanding and elevating the brand in every direction. The car is more luxurious. It's more refined. It's quieter. It's more spacious. It's faster. It's more fuel efficient. And there's more technology to do things for you and to make the driving experience more enjoyable.
Yeah, and this is what the luxury segment, actually every segment almost, is looking for, like more things, more technology, more performance, and obviously in a luxury brand, these things are very important, not only because people are expecting this from Cadillac, but the competition is really tough too. Right?
They are. The market continues to press on and provide more features and to do it more efficiently. This car here is 250 pounds lighter than the last car, and we turn that into better fuel efficiency, we turn it into better handling, better stopping distance, and it's more fun to drive as a result.
Yeah. Can you explain a little bit where the weight was taken off? I saw during the presentation last night a lot of innovation in like little details. I mean, you guys went through like every inch or less of every piece that goes into the car, right?
From bumper to bumper, we designed this one to be more efficient. We do use some premium materials. It's the first use of all aluminum doors, at all four doors. We have more aluminum in the cradle and chassis structure, but we also designed the vehicle to be more efficient. We said that we're going to count every gram, every engineer every day, and so every component has been lightweighted from bumper to bumper, including the bumpers, so that we can take that mass efficiency out. And so this car is 7% more mass efficient than the 2013 model, which equates to about 250 pounds. And it's 200 pounds lighter than the lightest BMW 5 Series.
Yeah, and it's also lighter on the pricing range, right? Because
it is.
I mean, you offer a lot, and the competition, like especially this goes against like the E-Class, the 5 Series, and
it does.
Maybe the Audis, the Audi A5, 6.
It's priced with confidence. The car starts at $46,025, and there's a $1,500 to $2,000 price advantage over the closest competitor.
Yeah. And so three trim levels in terms of engines, right?
There is. There's a 2-liter turbo that comes in, a four-cylinder that comes in at 272 horsepower.
So a four-cylinder engine for a car that is not that small, but like the technology with the turbo charger is there?
It's got a fantastic driving experience. 0 to 60 in 6.1 seconds and 30 miles per gallon on the highway. 20 miles per gallon in the city. Then we have our 3.6-liter naturally aspirated. 321 horsepower, that's offered in other Cadillacs as well. And then new for this year is our all-new V6 twin turbo coming in at 420 horsepower, 430 pound-feet of torque. It propels the CTS V-Sport 0 to 60 in 4.4 seconds and a top speed of 172 miles an hour.
A four-door sedan that, like, with the performance of a really sport car, right?
It absolutely does, and beautiful and fun to drive.
And then other things like Brembo brakes, Bose audio system, like really, really top of the line in everything, right?
It does. Every vehicle is equipped with Brembo brakes and Bose audio system, base to up level.
Yeah. And Cadillac has been showing a lot of cute things, cool things, like the concept car that they show at Pebble Beach.
El Mirage.
El Mirage, you're going to show pretty soon the new Escalade. So big things coming in from Cadillac, huh?
Absolutely. We have an onslaught of new product innovation that's coming out each and every year, and we want to be there for the market. And sales are up 30% this year, a 1.4% increase in share in the luxury segment, and we expect the momentum to continue.
Excellent. Well, we're going to go drive today, and we'll talk about that later.
Let's do it, Javier.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pues esa fue la presentación del Cadillac CTS 2014.